Doing Dexter Doitall, back with y'all with another video. As you can see, I got a four-wheeler on back of the truck today. Yeah, I got a little four-wheeler on back of the truck today. Ain't nothing but a little 1,000 motor habits. Assassinated. My bad. We people do a little riding in Monroe, Louisiana. Me and some guys from up Tallulah and Dehi. Gonna shoot and get it done. I'm gonna go to start with the car wash, see if I can wash it up a little bit, wash the truck up a little bit, and we're gonna see if we can get it done. See, can we have us a little fun, get it done, get muddy, and eat and come on home. Come on, man. Got all day waiting on you, man. Kirby, hey, look at my boy Kirby, y'all. Boy, I went and got him some 32 assassinators, and he put them on yesterday just for this ride right here. 850 Can-Am with the Wild Boy flow boards. Ooh, that boy, they're cutting up. He cutting up. He ain't want to pull my bike, but I ain't tripping. I got somebody else pull my bike anyway. I could pull my own bike, but I don't want to. I don't want to pull my own bike. I didn't want to ride today. I pulled his bike the last couple times. So I think about time for me to get pulled. So yeah, I got D with me today. Then I got my ski goggles ready to get in the mud. Got me some soap. Got me a towel. Got a hat. Oh, I gotta go get me a long sleeve shirt. I can't do this. I'm gonna get me a long sleeve shirt. I can't get all that mud on me. I sure forgot about that. So what's back here? Ramps back there. So I got somebody up pulling my bike, one of my other buddies. Banner Ray Dog, call him Dog. I got him pulling mine, so. Kirby, look at Kirby, he look nice. Yeah, we had the stove loaded up. Got the fuel, got the gas, whatever they had to get. Got my boy Phillip right here with the 2500. Yeah, nice Chevy, that's Phillip. Yeah, Phil be doing his thing. I see it out there on the road. Let's see who this is calling me right quick. Yeah, got the driver here. Finally, he want to sit over there cake all the time.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Chilling.
He done stopped at every store and got a can out of them. Now he broke. Can't hear that. Yeah, so we got Tron out there with the Grizzly. He want to lead the way. They go see it. Got Mike Larry. He pretty all the way around. Look at him. He's just beautiful. Look at Mike Clyde. Mike Larry. After far mud, he had to do something different. He didn't get the wild boar. Yeah, we got Shout Dog back there. If he come through. Then yeah, we got Baynard back there. He come, well, y'all can't see him yet. I'll let y'all see him in a minute. So, pick it on down this road. Come on, man, let's ride, get out that phone, man. Get ready to make that left-hand turn, baby. I mean, boy, you there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, 11. Boy, all back down. What's your name?
Carson.
Let me see the back of your shirt. Ooh, hey, let me see what y'all say. Let me see your boots. Oh, your boots are already muddy. Your boots are already muddy. Your boots ain't muddy yet. His boots muddy. Your boots ain't muddy. Huh?
Hey, Dexter.
Where you get the mud from?
Dexter. Huh? So you were having trouble at that trailer.
At what trailer?
I said, shit. Ask my lawyer, I had it. Oh. Ask my lawyer. What my next question was.
Choke, you gotta work, Choke. Gotta work it, Choke. Choke, you gotta come out that hole, bro. You gotta come out that hole, Choke. D, cut that bike off. Come on, Choke. You gotta come up out of there. Hey, you gotta come up out of there. Take it easy.
Get up. Go ahead. All right, go ahead. Come on inside, see. Gas, go ahead.
Get muddy.